Happy birthday, pal.
Thanks.
18 years old.
Yep.
You're a man now.
You know this is the last week of afternoon programs.
When does it start back?
I think like January 20. You know, Kate, when it starts up? I think it's January 20-something. 20th.
We're going to be a whole month in the afternoon programs.
I know. That's sad.
So it starts January 20th?
Let me see what it
would be that day.
I might start back the 23rd or 16th, one of these weeks.
It's 16th. I thought we don't do.
Oh, Martin Luther King Day.
Yeah, I thought we don't do on Mondays more.
Yeah, we only do Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday.
What, you thought start on Monday?
Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday.
How come you don't do Mondays more?
Did they used to do Mondays?
Yeah.
I don't know why we don't do Mondays anymore. We don't do Mondays or Fridays. What are you going to ask for your birthday?
I don't know.
You got Christmas coming up too. That means you get double presents. You get birthday presents and Christmas presents. I got to figure out what we're going to do this week. I need some ideas for Thursday.
The last Thursday. I don't know either.
We've done almost everything.
Have we done tennis?
We haven't done tennis. I'm trying to think if we have, but there's a little mad up there.
Do you know who that is singing?
Or we can do basketball again.
Who is it?
Bruce Springsteen.
Is it?
We could do basketball again.
We could.
A basketball camp?
A basketball day?
Yeah. If we only had a black.
Maybe we can vote Tuesday or Wednesday.
We can play kickball again.
What are you going to play then?
I don't know.
You don't know?
What'd you have the most fun doing?
I'm ready to go bowling again.
What?
I'm ready to bowl again.
Me too. I heard that y'all might be going against us.
We are. Y'all are going down.
Oh, God.
And we're not taking it easy either.
No, right.
But this is going to be like this every time. Straight.
No.
I don't know. I don't know if Sarah was joking or not.
But that would be fun, though.
Yeah.
I mean, because I haven't seen y'all bowl.
We could just split it up. Two of us could be on one lane, and two of us could be on the other with y'all playing.
Oh, the frat party was fun.
What I let y'all do? I was running around. I didn't get to see y'all a lot.
We went to Shirley Temple's.
What did y'all play? Y'all play? Y'all had cornhole, putt putt. Was it fun? Y'all play a lot of it.
But also, I
sat
with Thomas a little bit because.
He was. Oh yeah, I had to get Cade and Thomas to save me from
Tyler.
Tyler was beating me up.
Why
does he do that?
I don't know.
No, he was going karate on me. Yep.
Yeah.
And he's grown. And are you still a junior or senior?
Junior.
You got another year left.
Yeah.
Another year to watch some football and basketball games.
Yeah.
You like watching football or basketball more?
Yeah.
No. Oh. Oh, for sure.
Yeah.
Getting me.
Not if I come around this way.
He got me.
Look at Amy. What's this song?
You know it.
What is it?
I don't know it. I thought you would know it. Do you?
No.
It's some Christmas song.
What were you doing? What does that do?
Makes my eyes look weird. Makes my eyes look crooked. You goalie or she goalie? Better be ready. She's gonna kick some missiles.